Dangus Log. Another day, another pack of rabid tourists to haul out into space. Adorable little buggers, those tourists, fulfilling mankind's destiny by visiting the stars. And here I am, fulfilling my New Year's resolution to try digging about less and grinding more missions. Thanks to my recent payday from Turbo Sturbone's Christmas bankroll, I now had a gold-plated python and a cargo hold full of rare booze. Well, at least empty cases that were once filled with rare booze, but aren't any longer, because I drank it all and spent all the money on gold. Which explains why I'm broke again, grinding passenger missions. But it would only be a matter of time before I got myself a new case and hit the jackpot once again. But in the meantime, this ship insurance wasn't going to pay itself. Of course, there are things in life more important than credits. And yes, even more important than cracked industrial firmware. I'm talking about standing up to the Thargoids and saving humanity kinds of things. Of course, my own little attempts to lay some raid down on those cucaruchas wasn't, well, let's just say it wasn't having the kind of impact I was hoping for. Okay, Mr. Thargoid, let's... Okay, he's looking at me, Ooh, I don't like that. Eat the missiles! Eat the missiles! Come on! He was not my fighter, either. He's spinning! He's spinning! Spinning! Stop spinning!
What does that mean?
It's yellow.
Yeah! He's streaming with lasers! No, to fight those bugs, I was going to need to invest some big moolah into a more capable ship. Of course, these passenger missions weren't exactly risk-free themselves. I'm not even sure why these tourists even feel so compelled to go to an evacuating station, but hey, I'm just the driver here. But the point is, the grind can be dangus, and dangus can be pretty stressful. It makes you want to get away from it all. But that's what they call being an adult space person. You've got a job to do, you do it. Even if you have to use your own two hands to do it, you get it done. I actually call my hands the job doers, because they get the job done. And that's who I am, a doer of jobs with my hands. Anyway, I approach my temporary base of operations in Merope, ready to go out hunting aliens once more. But that's when, he showed up.
Well, Commander, hey, how's it going? It's Bradford here. I'm your buddy from the XCOM universe.
Hi, Bradford.
So listen, I was thinking maybe we could do some multi-crew mining and, I could be in charge of the limpets and stuff. Doesn't that sound like fun?
No, Bradford.
Okay, well, how about we go to California Nebula and we'll cash in on those community goals?
No, honestly, that's too far away. You remember I told you about that time I went to Sagittarius A and got space madness on the way back? And ever since then, I've had trouble establishing the boundaries of reality and spend most of my time questioning existence and talking to myself?
Well, yeah, okay, yeah, no problem then, Commander. I didn't think you wanted to look into the Enigma thing anyway.
Oh, Enigma? What does that mean?
Oh, it's just some super cool mission that a whole bunch of commanders are going on to take this guy, Dov Enigma, from the bubble to the colon.
I'm sure you mean Colonia.
Oh, yeah, that's the one. Anyway, we should go to the trip, Commander.
You know what, Bradford? You're right.
Oh, you know it.
But there's only one problem. If I leave, who will carry the torch against the Thargoid threat? Who will solve the unsolvable mysteries of the bubble? If I leave the bubble for that long, there just may not be a bubble to come back to. No, it would never work. Unless... Yes. It's you, Bradford.
What do you mean, me?
Yes, you can stay in the bubble, look after my ships, and carry on my work, and I can join the Enigma expedition.
Oh, but I'm a cum commander!
No, Bradford. You have a more important mission in staying behind and keeping that bench warm.
Okay, but you gotta buy me an alt account so I can fly around and stuff.
I will once they go on sale, Bradford. For now, you take care of my ships. I'm gonna outfit Jerry for maximum exploration swagger.
Oh, who's Jerry?
That's my asp.
Yeah, well, you can kiss my ass too, Commander. You don't own me.
An asp is a ship.
Oh, the asp. Oh, wait, that's a snake.
Goodbye, Bradford. See you when I get back.
Come on, Commander. Bye-bye. I'll look after things here. Don't you have to worry. Okay, bye.
Okay, thankfully that conversation is over. Well, I'm going to need to pay a quick visit to a few engineers I know for some last-minute upgrades. And then I'm off on the Enigma Expedition, which departs the bubble... Oh shit, it's today. I'm not ready. Oh, Commander Greatest is going to tell me this is very inefficient. Okay, time to get your Aspen gear, Spatula. Alright, I may be a little late to the party, but when this rocket starts a-jumping, I'll catch up in no time. Now, I've linked the details of the expedition below my logs. I will be updating my space diary as I head out of the bubble, so stay tuned to the Dangus for some exquisite explorer porn as I head out to Colonia. Also, some other elite commanders like Plater, Paroxysm, Yamix, and a few others will be streaming. And there's a donation page set up, for you see, Commander Dove Enigma is battling cancer. So hopefully this trip out to the center of the galaxy will help inspire. And if you want to feel good, but you can't make the trip, feel free to look to the donation page below. This is going to be one Dangus trip. I'll see you in the black, commanders. That wasn't racist. Now this is one going to be one... Me?